I think I spent 50 quid.
Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. You. Thank you. obscure one that.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
The last show.
You don't know how happy we are.
Let's see that, buddy.
This is us happy. We're so happy we're going to play a really obscure song.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This one's for the banking system. Okay, that's quite obscure, but it is. The banking system, and it's called No Surprises.
Thank you. Thank you.
There's quite a few people, I think. We've been dedicating this next song to Bill Gates, and we dedicated it last night to Bill Gates. There's quite a lot of people like him, really. You know, he's the richest man in the world and everything now. But there's plenty of people in his position. Just paranoid, sad bastards, really. Yeah. Unfortunately, that paranoia doesn't just affect them. Anyway, enough of that. It's our last gig, isn't it? Thank you very much. Good night. Have a beer, you know, and have a chat. Because if we went off to silence, then we wouldn't have that. long now. It's the last gig, isn't it? Tonight, yes, Ed. Last gig. It's good. Ed has lost his voice.
Last gig tonight.
Oh yeah, Tibetan Freedom Concert. Washington DC. There's a march on June the 15th, unless I'm very much mistaken. And that's when we're gonna mess up Mr. Clinton's day. This is called Polyethylene. This is another obscure. This is coming out on an EP sometime very soon called How Am I Driving? It's got a number you can ring if you wanna tell us how we're driving. Okay. Nigel, fucking get here. We'd like to very much thank this player. He's the one who put up with us when we made our co-computer. He's the one who went, that's an interesting idea, and then ignored us. Turn my monitors down a bit, I've lost my earplug, thanks very much. And thank you very, very much to Spiritualized for coming on the tour with us. You said we'd go out and around. And they fucking rock, as you would say earlier. This is a song about feeling better. This is a song called Lurgee. It's from the first album. It's not. To our crew, who are the best crew in the world, and everybody knows it. Thank you very much for being the best crew in the world and being for our crew. I know it's just seems like all the other game, but it's really important when you say that, because they are the best crew in the world. And also our mates, which helps. And thank you very much to all the audiences who've come to see us and bought the record and all that shit. because there's been a lot of people have written a lot of, you know, wasted a lot of ink on the record, whatever. But you guys actually went and bought it, so that's the best bit. So this is a good vibe song for you. Thank you very much. Come on.
Communicate.
We've got one more song that we're going to play for you. This is a new song. I need that in here. Can't hear myself.
Thank you.
Excellent. We're going home now. Thank you very much for coming.
It's different. That's a different one.
Oh, yours is way nice.
Oh, you have. No, this is piece of shit.
I even got that too.
$60. On the way to the buff footage.
What do you have to
tell on the
I have fun.